Starting from drive disk parking. Turn left onto Kenora Avenue. Turn right onto Barton Street. Turn left onto Nash Road. Turn left onto Kentley Drive. Turn right onto Oakland Drive. Perform uphill parking. Perform parallel parking. Perform 3-point turn. Turn left onto Kentley Drive. Turn right onto Nash Road. Turn right onto Barton Street. Turn left onto Kenora Avenue. Turn right to Drivedist Parking. Subscribe to this channel and click on bell icon for more videos.